Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
I think that's all of them, for now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Hey, come on, let's get this open.
Huh.
There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jetspot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Got him. Locked. We gotta find a way around. Got it!
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppressor!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover! Just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Got him. Mine. Hey, can't do this alone.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. Broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done. Sharp! We got drones!
Nest!
go.
Elite drone!
Ah, shit! Another Scion! Let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smartass.
Seems to be working so far.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch. Done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit! You scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Hey, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Nice!
Watch it! They're coming in from the front!
Suppressor!
We got a Scion!
That's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
Scion!
dispatchers!
Out!
They'll be here, James.
There! That's his signal! Let's get to the rendezvous point!
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No. To stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's heading this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't think I did.
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write.
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Whoa!
We kept up just fine, little one, didn't we? Yeah, we'll scout ahead, let you know what we're up against.
So, JD. The one guy who you didn't want help from is the one guy who can actually help? Oh, come on.
That's gotta be ironic.
Yeah, you know what? That one is ironic.
Ah! I knew it! Alright, kids. There's a lot of these assholes between you and that dam.
Gee, thanks, Uncle Baron.
Hey, you got it. Ah, shit! A carrier!
Scion, by that gate!
And speaking of gates, Baron, we're blocked.
Those mechs have remote targeting systems. Pay what you want, we blow it up.
Ha! Huh, sweet! Alright, call in an airstrike.
Stand by! Gate's down!
Nice! Alright, we're moving on.
Here they come!
out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
So far, so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
They had a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Thank you.
caution ahead.
Watch out! It's firing!
Let's go get her.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
If I'm released, I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Everybody.